Hi, I'm Chris Gardner with your tip of the day from Practical Help for Your Digital Life. You can find all my tips on my website, and I post lots of them on Facebook, iTunes, and YouTube. I hope you'll join my member-supported website where you can also get tip sheets with helpful links and detailed how-tos. Please join today. Today's tip is about sharing your videos. These days, sharing home videos is becoming as popular as sharing photos. Smartphones and even some regular cell phones have video capture capability. With the popular iPhone and virtually all Android-powered smartphones, you can shoot a video and quickly upload it to your YouTube account, making sharing quite easy. If you use Facebook, you can upload videos as easily as you upload photos to post on your wall. But unlike photos, sharing videos has a catch. Video files can be darn large. Social networking sites and email all have size limitations on the files you can upload or send. For email, sending video is pretty much a lost cause. A regular YouTube account can't upload a file longer than 15 minutes, but you can remove that limit by visiting your YouTube account page and going through a quick verification process with your smartphone. Facebook limits videos to no more than 20 minutes or 1,024 megabytes. Another alternative is Vimeo. The free basic account lets you upload up to 500 megabytes worth of video each week, including one HD video. You can upgrade to Vimeo Plus. It'll cost you $60 a year. That gets you 5,000 megabytes and unlimited HD videos each week. Now, if you're a real videophile, $200 a year gets you 50 gigabytes and a bunch of other commercial features. Services like these are very easy to use, and you can control who can see your videos. For YouTube, you can set the privacy so that only you can see the video, or you can set it so that you have a link to which you can email people so that they can watch the video, or you can make it public. Facebook users control who sees videos with your general privacy settings and controls, but you can't control which friends can see which videos. And Vimeo has choices that are similar to YouTube. Besides YouTube, Facebook, and Vimeo, there are plenty of other options, such as storing video files in your online file storage provider, Dropbox, Google Drive, SkyDrive, etc., using service providers like Shutterfly, and even storing videos in your Google Plus web albums. If you fancy yourself as an indie movie producer, or are looking at doing more than just home videos, then you're going to want to use more than just one outlet for your creative genius. The short list of channels includes iTunes, YouTube, Vimeo, and your own website. So get to putting your videos online and sharing them. Just remember that your creations may not be as popular as silly cat videos. As always, my members can grab my printable tip sheet and get more detail and links to resources I've mentioned here. And if you find my tips useful, please share them with your friends. Clicking the like button is great also. And don't forget to become a member of Practical Help for Your Digital Life. Thanks for watching.